5 random questions. 5 things you didn't know.
Okay, guys, you ready?
The Classic 105. 5 at 5.
Yeah, boy, time for us to do 5 at 5 on the Classic 105. Larry, Nick, and friends. And of course, one of our friends has just joined us. What do we call you, Yawa? Unajua tunataka kukuita majina ya mapenzi na majazi. But we don't know which one is the official one.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Call me Janet Otieno.
Yeah, we call you baby.
Mm. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Her so. Majesty, her gloriousness, her loveliness. Janet Otieno.
Is Janet Otieno joining us for 5 at 5? Question 1. Mm-hmm. What was your nickname when you were growing up? This one you have to ask.
My nickname when I was growing up, walikuwa ananiita Nyonyo wangu.
Nyonyo. Hey, I thought it was going to talk about Nyonyo.
Nyar, yani, that means Nyar Onyongo, yani msichana wa Onyongo.
Thank goodness. I was getting excited.
Oh, really?
Question number 2. Mm. How was it working with Christina Shusho?
It was easy. It was a good one. We actually did not plan for it, but I think God had it planned.
Mm-hmm.
Because I went to do my single in Tanzania.
Yes.
And she got to know I was there. Mm-hmm. And she called me and said, Janet, I feel like we should do one song. And she came to the studio, we sat down, do the song, and here, napokea kwako is.
Fantastic track. I absolutely love that song. Brilliant.
Thank you.
Question number 3.
Mm.
Things that you're planning on doing. I mean, what next for Janet Otieno? Are you working on an album? Are you releasing a new song? What's coming up?
People should expect more songs from me.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, I have an album out there. I'm just planning for the launch.
Yes.
The album is Napokea Kwako. It has 10 songs. It's already out there, but it's not officially launched,
mm-hmm.
which I'm working on. And people should expect me to work more.
Okay, so we should expect the official launch of the album Napokea Kwako.
Yes.
And more tracks
from Janet. More tracks from Janet Otieno, yes.
Okay.
Niko na swali.
Yes.
Umepata bwana?
Yes, nimepata bwana.
No, si ati bwana Mwenyezi Mungu.
Nimepata zote. Niko na bwana Mwenyezi Mungu. Na niko na bwana ambaye Mungu amenipatia mume.
Sana sana hiyo ya on earth.
On earth.
Asante sana.
On earth yuko. Ndio anaitwa Otieno.
Oti. Mwambie ako na bibi mrembo sana.
Okay, hiyo itafika leo hii.
Oti umeangukea. Umeangukea.
Do you think when like when you're summoning him to have dinner? Oti nakuja huku.
Actually, you just given me an idea. I should do like one song for him for one of these days.
Okay.
It's not a promise though.
But you will do a song for Oti.
I can try.
Okay. Final question, what is your ideal relax mode? You know, when you're not thinking about work, not thinking about, singing, when you are with OT, where do you go, what do you eat, what is your ideal, like, holiday destination, how do you relax, how do you just chill?
Sasa ukisha maliza kuangalia SMS zake na mwona?
Ziko sawa.
Atuja
catch my feelings, hakuna my feelings zimekachiwa. I like going out, kwa sababu nikiwa within Nairobi, it's not actually, I'm not relaxing at all.
Mm-hmm.
So I like just going probably to Mombasa, to Dubai, or to Zanzibar, just for a few days to cool up. Yeah.
Nice destinations, Europe, London.
Europe, London,
Trinidad and Tobago.
Miami, But yeah, I do get time ya kuenda ku relax a bit.
Okay, fantastic. Yeah.
Nataka kuambia wa Kenya, ama wa Kenya wenzangu, ya kwamba, sisi ni ndugu, sisi ni jamii moja. Tupendane tu, let's do it in a quiet way, in a peaceful way. Our tribe should just be 254. Hakuna tribe ingine. But of course, at the end of the day, we must have a president, sindio?
Yes.
So let's just do it in a peaceful way. Let's get that person ambaye tunataka atuongoze. We don't fight. We don't do all these nasty things. Tufanye kitu ambaye inataka, like grown-ups, kama watu ambaye wanajua what they are doing.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, ya kwamba huyu anatosha, sindio?
Yeah.
Let's give that person ambaye anatosha in a peaceful way. And yani tuwe tu watu wazima.
Mwonge Kiswahili ingine, it's not used to wajalua ya.
Sasa hiyo nini, unesa translate yu mimi sinyazikia chochote. I'm playing.
Karibu nianze kuniza translate gani ya Kiswahili ama hiyo ingine.
Anyway, thank you very much, Janet, for joining us for 5 at 5 on Classic 105.
Yes, yes.
And we're looking forward to, you know, the album launch, the official launch of the album, Napokea Kwako.
Yes, yes. Na mtanipatia nafasi tena nikuje tuiongelee hapa, sio?
Haina shida. You're welcome any day.
Thank you so much. I'm privileged to be here today. Thank you, Mr.
Nick
Odhiambo. Karibu ni kuita na ile ingine. And Mr. Larry, God bless you so much. It's been a pleasure being here.
Asante.
God bless.
Now you know. 5 at 5 on Classic 105.